This is demonstration of Hangman game, and I have these three files in my home folder, which are Mars executable file, the ASM file, my assembly code, and this dictionary one file that contains all the states, name of the states. So my program picks a random state from dictionary and it uses that word in the program. So let's launch Mars first. So Mars is launched. We will browse our assembly file, and as our code use bitmap display tool, so we'll connect it, and we are changing the width and height of pixel as well as the size of window and also the base address of display, which we are setting to global because static is used by the assembly code. So we just connected it, we assembled the code, and now we are running it. Yeah, so so it's a five letter word. Let's start playing it. So for every mismatch, sound is played and this figure is drawn on the tool. It keeps on counting the number of mismatch predictions, and once it reaches to a maximum level that I have set 9, it hangs the hangman, and it doesn't even allow multiple input. Like I have input X, so once again if I input X again, it does not allow it. It asks once again. So it's, yeah, it's Texas, I know that. Yep. Yeah, so I'll try it for another case now, in which I will deliberately put a wrong word, guess a wrong word, and let's see what happens. I'm hanged. Okay, that was, I guess, enough. Thank you.